many lives were destroyed that night. What had always been was now gone forever. And my Anastasia, my beloved grandchild, I never saw her again.
Gloomy.
St. Petersburg is bleak.
My underwear got frozen standing here all week.
Oh, since the revolution, our lives have been so gray.
Thank goodness for the gossip that gets us through the day.
Hey!
Have you heard?
There's a rumor in St. Petersburg.
Have you heard
what they're saying on the street?
Although the Tsar did not survive, one daughter may be still alive.
Huh?
The Princess Anastasia.
Hey, mister, do you mind?
Please do not repeat.
It's a rumor, a legend, a mystery.
Something whispered in an alleyway or through a crack.
It's a rumor, that's part of our history.
They say her royal grandmama will pay a royal sum
to someone who can bring the princess
back. Dimitri!
A ruble for this painting? It's Romanov, I swear!
Wait! Who are you, how did you know my name? Wait, lady boy! Are you Cavalry Fancy too?
Do you suppose pajamas, comrades, by the pair?
I got these from the palace. It's lined with real fur.
It could be worth a fortune if it belonged to her.
Well, Dimitri, I got us the theater.
Everything's going according to plan. All we need is the girl.
Just think, Vlad. No more forging papers, no more stolen goods. We'll have 3 tickets out of here. 1 for you, 1 for me, and 1 for Anastasia!
I want to go to the Paris Noble Russia for us!
It's the rumor, the legend, the mystery. It's the Princess Anastasia who will help us fly. You and I, friend, will go down in history. We'll find a girl to play the part and teach her what to say. Dress her up and take her to Paris. Imagine the reward her dear old grandmama will pay. Who else could pull it off but you and me?